I'm Claire Cullum from Desmond College, Newcastle West, County Limerick. A hurling and camogie skills developer. It's to develop skills for hurling and camogie. When we looked into the ground stroke and the tyre stroke and the slishes on a rope, we found that there was dangers with them. So we came up with this idea so that the slishes are slightly raised and they're on a rod, so that when you push it, we'll say left, lights will come on, and if you push it right, lights will come on, and you can tighten it and it'll swing as well. It makes a fun element to it, and it makes a competitive element as well. We all play camogie ourselves, and we found that there was a lot of dangers, and when tyres were being brought out, people's hands were getting cut, and on wet evenings when you were playing the slithers on the ground was getting tore up and stuff, so we knew something had to change. We started the middle of last year, thinking and getting it going, and we started building in September, and building and unbuilding and building again. So it's taken a long while. We've tried it out with county players, and they really liked it, so hopefully it'll go on to be a permanent skill in the sport.